Yeah, it was a tranny got killed. His boyfriend murdered him. In his flat. And we had to clear his flat out today.
Let me guess, kill was on the end as well.
Oh, I've got to stop my fucking voice from being shared.
I've known, yeah. Yeah, I hope I just click on my name. Oh, okay.
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Be sure they see you. I was just stopping me voice being shared. That's a good way to
catch
a bullet. Wish me luck, I don't want my voice being shared on the fucking stream. You're going to need it. Oh shit, stuff weird. Okay. It's echoing now. A bit of a delay then. I'm up by the van now. I'm by Gary. And he's picking. Big dude's dead. Oh, and the hammer. Where are you? No. 15 quid. 15 quid for the special edition. No, I got it. Okay.
Are you watching? Mm-hmm. I know that. Big dude. I shot him in the head. Yeah. No!
Shit! Shit!
That was fucking brutal. That was brutal as shit. No, I mean... Fuck you, cripple. Bosh. Which next one then? I'll try in. Yep. It's not a bad game, is it, Chris? I've got two players on me. Mm-hmm. Or you can buy the normal edition for a tenner. I've got three players on me. Yeah. Ah, sorry. I'd rather have a game, to be honest. I'd rather have the game, to be honest. Oh, man. I had to get out there because I had three players on me. Mm-hmm. Fix my knife. Oh, what the fuck is that with a bloody one? Which one? Mm-hmm. It's yours. I can bring it. Yeah, hold that for me. Oh! Fuck yeah! No, I had to play on my ass. What's the player? Gary, I got a bit of trouble behind me, if you want to take him.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
And I got a player on my ass.
Come to make a deal.
Ow.
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
All right. Let him through.
What? Fuck you. Oh, you can tell how much left of his brains. Exactly.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. That is why I'm so surprised.
That you would
steal from me!
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Left!
Was that my left or your left?
Oh, not known.
You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For Antasy, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Ryze will consider giving your people some Antazin. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
I met Ryze, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit.
I did.
Not only because of my mission, but...
Oh, yes.
There you are. Ryze said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You
a cowboy? Actually, canister beyond.
From Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
If I do this, I'll get the Antazin?
That's between you and Ryze. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
Just met a guy named Karim. He's like Ryze's major domo, I guess. Or number one flunky at the very least. Karim's sending me to fix some antennas for Ryze. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
I have. It's because I'm in a party. Cool. Come, we can have one at a time. Wait, there's some tin flying over the car.
Get off me.
Nah. I went to jump on and jumped over. Yeah, it's here. Come on, Matt. It's up top.
Crane.
Report.
Just met Ryze. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No, he thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out.
Oh man, so it's running off. I know, fucking crap. Mate, we're going in. Yep. I don't know. Oh shit, there's no players, they're players. Right, you do that, I'm busy. Fucking absolutely busy. That was insane.
I
Good job, I'm quick, aren't it? Oh my god, get the hell off me! Get. Ow! How do you get up above that? Ah, I know how. So, ow! Get off me, black bastard! Oh wow. Turn him. That's funny. Oh. How point? Gary. We actually need to do that. We need, yeah, we actually need to go in there. Mm-hmm. Well, it's just. Who's after me? Get off. Well, it is, isn't it? Hey, Gary, you got your bullets left? You got any bullets? Grab, shoot the blue canisters. Huh? I got a stinky bitch on me. I'm bringing them to you, though. I'm trying. Checkpoint's in the middle, isn't it? Whoa! He's quick. You were saying? We need better weapons, man, that's what we need. Oh shit. Come on. I'm dead. I got a sandwich for free. How the fuck am I doing this? shit. I was, I got killed. Oh, I'm in the same spot. Darren, hand it. Maybe I have to go to the drain. Oh my god. Oh mate. Killed one. Oh, definitely. Yes. Oh, he's up to one down. I'm dead. I'd kill myself. Skip a beat while I'm at it. I know. Oh my god. Do you have to block that hole off this move or what? Fucking hell. I need a gun. I know, I've frog kicked him, there's another one up here. Off your head? Off your head? Off your head? Nope. No? Are we? Yeah. We're in it. I'm away. Yeah, man, the OP is crap. Yep, I'm time. Man. Oh well. Ow. I respawned. I killed two. Mate, men are free. Here comes the big boy. That's the last one. Or maybe not. Yeah, don't worry. My controller popped up, that's all. What it does. me about it. Get the heck off me. Oh man, I'm out of there for a second. Oh no, but I killed him. I kicked him into the wall. Oh my god. Kept getting back up. Fucking hell. Done. I've done this one. Oh, baseball bat. I can't grab it. I've got too much stuff. How'd you throw them? Oh, there. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, a zombie. Oh, I got him. I got him. Oh my god, man, get the hell off me. Off you noggin. Yep. Yeah, from. Yep. Well, you can't be too sure, can you? You know I'm touching the lock for starters. Pills. Did I just see a zombie over it? Yeah, I did. Shit. Wait, that's how? Down! Oh my god! Gary, need a fire backup! Need backup? There's two on me. Get down. Oh, come on. I'll let you get up. Nope. Get down. He went boom. A sound effect. Ooh. Do you hear a sound effect from that? No. Clunk. Mm-hmm. Yep. Alright, what's it? Oh, there's no chest in here. There is a chest in here. With a hammer. Get rid of that, because I can't repair that, because it's fucked. And plus, you can put that up if you want it. It's fucking heavy as fuck. Do I want that again? That was fun. That's one I killed. Fucking hit him in there. Nothing. Well, I'm down. I'm dead.
Are you dead?
Yeah. I'm dead dead. Yep. Yeah, I got executed. Oh, I'm hogging health. Ow. Man, that the blue looked horrible. Yeah. It's for the night ones, it burns them. It's UV. So light. Fucking boy. No, that's what I said, it's UV. Fucking hard skills. Oh, can I upgrade that one? Let's upgrade. I'll upgrade swing. More likely. Where was it? Can you remember? I think it's under that. Yeah, it's there. The container's on top of it. Yep. Yeah, it's fucking neck stretched. Oh, gone. I definitely need bullets for this fucking pistol. Didn't forget how to jump. Uh-huh, mine's purple.
Just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky, at the very least. Kareem's sending me to fix some antennas for Rice. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
Oh, God. What is it time to go back in? Saying that was could call a bit of XP, mind you, but that's insane. Yeah, they're back in here. Yeah, there's one. There's one for us. Go on, I'll put the... I'm out of it. Got it. In front. In front. You said it's good, it's fine. You just paused. Run.
Hey, Al Capone, you ready to do this?
What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal so Rice can communicate with Outpost at the far reaches of town.
I'm in the building for a second.
That's a benefit for everyone.